As the Falklands crisis has intensified, dozens of boys have been queuing up, just waiting for the chance to sign on.
Yeah, so I think it's really worth it, because it's our country and we should stick up for our people.
Well, it's our property, isn't it? I mean, if they're not going to get out by being told, then you've got to go and move them out.
Supposing it means injury to yourself?
Oh, I'll take that chance.